Division 6 under the microscope now. We'll talk with these guys from LCC in a moment, but let's start in Region 20. Check out this region. Lots of fun Week 11 matchups. Top-seeded Tenora rematch in the GMC against Wayne Trace. Of course, last year, Tenora beat Wayne Trace in the regular season just like this year, but the Raiders got them in the postseason. These Thunderbirds get the 2-seed. They'll take on postseason newcomers Van Buren, still trying to decide when that game will happen and where, because Lima Senior will be at Spartan Stadium on Friday night, so LCC could shift to Saturday, could shift to a different site on Friday, I should say. We will know more about that tomorrow. They'll play Van Buren, by the way. Delphus Jefferson, fresh off the NWC title, heading to Bucyrus, a meeting with Winford. Speaking of the NWC, how about the rematch between Crestview and Spencerville back out in Convoy? Week 8, of course, the matchup won by the Knights there in the waning seconds. A lot to digest here as we're joined by Lima Central Catholic head coach Scott Pulte, Ethan O'Connor, Aiden O'Connor. Coach Pulte, back in the playoffs? Home game-ish, hopefully, maybe. We'll see how that works. But an 8-2 season, certainly, it's been a good run so far.
Yeah, it has. I'm really proud of our kids. We've really improved from week 1 to week 10, and we're very fortunate enough to get to participate in week 11, which is a real thrill, a real honor, no matter how many years you're there in a row. You know, only 32 teams in each division get that opportunity to compete in week 11, and you know, we're really excited have that chance.
You're riding a four-game win streak, a very impressive win streak, and you talk about going all the way to Bryan, getting a win there. Meadowdale's very athletic, had no trouble there. Allen East beat him by 30, and Allen East is much improved this year. And then the shutout at Ada in a ridiculous night where it was raining and windy and snowy. You feel like your team is rounding into form here for week 11?
I do. I feel like we're healthy. We're playing our best football right now as week 11 rolls around. And you know, that was our goal from the start. Let's make sure as we go throughout the year we get better. And if we have the opportunity to play week 11 and that we are playing our best football, and I think we are right now.
Ethan O'Connor, what was it like to throw on Friday night at Ada?
Well, you couldn't really get a grip on the ball. The refs wouldn't really let us switch out. I had mud on the ball. My hands were slippery. It was quite difficult, especially with 30 miles per hour wind coming from the side. So we relied on our run game.
You just put your head down and run sometimes.
Yeah, ran behind our offensive line, who's done a great job this year. So, yeah.
Do you feel like that's a good indicator, good test? Because in the postseason, we're in November in Ohio, you know, you might have nights like that.
Yeah, you never know what's going to happen. And we have great, I think we've only allowed 3 or 4 sacks all year.
Yeah.
And we get great push on the line. So, yeah, I think we're going to be running the ball a lot more effectively in the postseason.
Aiden O'Connor back in the postseason. How are you guys feeling with this matchup with Van Buren?
We're feeling good. Everyone's healthy. So, I mean, we're trying to have a good week of practice and go from there and try to play our game.
That's one of the most important things, isn't it, Coach? Everyone's healthy. That's a great thing at this time of year.
Especially in small school football, Division 6 level, when you got so many guys playing both ways. For us to go into week 11 healthy and have all our, you know, the starters we had a week 1 ready to start week 11, that is a huge plus for us. And, you know, we've been very fortunate, and hopefully that continues.
Van Buren's first ever playoff appearance. Black Knights had a fine season in their own right, 8-2. Their only loss is against Arlington Liberty Benton. What concerns you about the Black Knights, Coach?
Well, they're a very disciplined, well-coached team. They do things well. They're very fundamental. They run the ball and pass the ball equally. Their defense is a very base defense, but they run it very well, and they execute. You know, they're just a solid football team, and we've got to be ready to play if we are going to be victorious on Friday.
No question. Should be a good one, and we look forward to that one. Matt has more. Matt?